As it turns out, a guy by the name of Eddie Sesqui grabbed Johnny in my truck. What they did with the vehicle, I'll never know. They took Johnny up into some hills somewhere. Where? I never did find out exactly.
I don't intend to mince words about the legality of our adventure. Some would look at it one way and others another.
I don't know anything. I don't want anything. I just wanted to get a look at your room because...
Which immediately erased the offense of being called the new boy.
Because I know you will get mad.
Who are you? Jack the Ripper?
Dan, then I could blow you away anytime I want to, right, Jack? So you could do things like that, but I usually don't. It scares people and they might get the wrong idea.